Hi, my name is Reese from the Eastern Suburbs School of Music. Today, taking you through a performance of the Daddy Cool song Bom Bom on the bass guitar. Hopefully, you learned something out of this performance. So, root fifth playing. And just a chromatic walk there. So, this is the first sequence. Repeating the verse, two verses in a row. I'll teach you the fret positions in my lesson video. So just click in the video description below and it'll take you to that lesson. Bridge. Chromatic walk, back to the verse. Into that bridge again. Chromatic again, and then the verse all the way home now. So two things to learn. The verse and the bridge. And how the verses end sometimes, going into the bridge as well. Gonna remain consistent here. And that's all it takes to play this particular song. Thanks for the request. Someone has requested I do this particular song. If you've learned something, subscribe to this channel, the Eastern Suburbs School of Music. If there's any terms that I've used during the course of this video you don't understand, do look down in the video description just below me. I've added some links to other videos on my channel describing some of the musical terms I've used in this video. Click that thumbs up button to give this video a like, and as well, if you've got any questions, comments, or even a request for a song for me to do a video on, I'm happy to do one and I'll get it around to answering those comments as soon as possible. Good luck playing Bom Bom by Daddy Cool on your bass guitar.